My coat's completely broken now. Alright, so somebody was telling me that there's some sort of a... what's it called? Is it poltergeist of some sort? There's some sort of an entity in here that I can actually kill. It might actually be those things that are spinning around. What the hell are you doing, little guy? Oh no! Run away! Don't go into it! What the f... No, 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 other way. Oh god. See, that's why I feel so bad for them. They're caught. Oh. They get caught in between dogs chasing. Aww. Bunch of bullies. Those dogs are a bunch of dicks. Now they run in place. How disrespectful. So yes, I might be able to shoot these things or something. I also have the psi protection. Medication. So... I actually might come back here and take a look at this, but let's do the mission for now. Alright, so I know that's an entrance. To their cave of misery. Maybe I should go there. Yeah. Let's purify this place from the inside out. How did you hit me, hacker? I have to apologize for my poor performance there. Oh, I have radiation. They really don't seem to die to two shots from the shotgun, which is pretty surprising. I have to apologize for my poor performance there. I was kind of swatting at a bug that was flying around my head around the time. Distracted me a little bit, the bugger. Literally the bugger, because it's a bug. Fucking bug. Could try the slugs. This is less flesh damage, but more armor penetration. It just doesn't seem like I'd need the armor penetration, because they don't really seem to be wearing armor, but I don't know, maybe they are. Seems to be radiation here, so let's put that on. Son of a bitch! I really need a better shotgun. This is why I didn't want to invest in this thing. Because the two shots are not enough to kill them. And then the reload time is hellacious. I need, like, a pump action or something of the sort. Oh, grenade time. Let's unleash the grenades. Taste the pain. Tastes like explosions. Did it work? Nope. I'm about to run out of stamina. Fuck off. Yeah, can't climb rocks, can you? Oh, okay, you kinda can. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, I didn't mean to fall. Come on. Fucking die already. Okay. Yeah, this sniper is not good for these sorts of enemies, and the shotgun is inadequate. Med pack or another stim pack? I don't know, I do need to eat too. Probably save my stim packs. I don't think I need them here. That's more an in-combat thing, and I mean, I'm in a combat sort of situation, but I'm not actually in combat. Give me your body parts. You know what? Switching it to DirectX 9 has definitely improved my performance. I'm still getting a solid 60. And I've been playing for a while. At this point, I would be getting like 20. So it's definitely fixed it. Alright, I know there's more. There's definitely more. Maybe I should use this damn thing. I mean, it's gonna jam, but... Map making kit, can sell it to military faction patch, can use it, grenade, can throw it. Yeah, maybe I should use it. It's probably gonna jam, but... It seems more effective than these weapons that I'm using right now. Oh my fucking god, I am going to cherish you and I'm going to repair you and I'm gonna take care of you and I'm gonna oil you every day. Come here. Come to me. Military field shovel. Can sell it for a little bit. Eh, I'll take it. I'm already overloaded. Whatever. IED. Not entirely sure why I'd want to use that. In what sort of a situation would I have enough control over where the enemies go to actually make use of that and have enough time to use it? Soaked underwear. I'll take it, whatever. I want to hold this thing in my hands. Come here. Oh my god. Oh. I could try using it. No. It might be in too bad of a condition. I might get it below a level where I can easily repair it. Just leave it. I will try this thing, though. I'm considering the ammo expendable. Since I don't intend to use this in general. And I kind of want to live. I think these are armor-piercing rounds, but who cares? Probably got more. I can't wait to take a look at that weapon and repair it. It's going to be so good. Actually, let me check the stats of the weapon. So, somebody told me in the comments about how the weapon comparison system actually works. And if I remember right, it's if you're looking at a pistol, it's going to compare it to what's in your left slot. And if you're looking at anything else, it's going to compare it to what's in your right slot. So, If I put my old sniper here and mouse over this, it should compare correctly. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, more accurate, less handling, less damage. Higher fire rate. Hmm. I wonder if the stats go down with wear. Will they be improved when I repair it? I'm not sure. Its precision is good, but not exceptional. Okay, so maybe it's not amazing, but it's gotta be better than this thing, right? It's gotta be. It certainly looks cooler. Well, it's got a bigger magazine too, which is really important. Yep, I see him. I don't need no crosshair, don't need no iron sights either. Give me your leg. There's gotta be more. Let's get up on a rock. Actually, it looks clear. Alright, there should be one military body around here. Which should be this one. Military maps, more ammo, don't want the pistol, take the ammo. Grenade launcher, I will take that. Ooh, actually, I wonder if that's better than this. Much more accurate, less handling, more damage, a little bit less fire rate. AKS-74U. AKS-74 Modern. Yeah, let's go with this thing. The grenade launcher back on it. Not that I have any grenades. Where's the grenade launcher? There it is. Should also set it to... How do I change fire modes? I know Y is ammo type. What is fire modes? I totally forgot. Firing mode 0 and 9. Oh yeah, I changed that, didn't I? Yeah, let's go with that. A little bit easier. Oh, damn, I didn't press apply. Durr. There we go. One shot.
Так, данные с бортового. Ага. У скат-3 отказали оба двигателя. Так. Что тут у нас еще? Карта и на ней отметки предположительных точек эвакуации. Б2, Б28, Б205. Интересно.
Alright, bunch of positions, one of which is at Skadovsk, and the others are on different places that are outside of this main area. What is this area called? Zaton? Alright, so I should get back, because I'm really maxed out on my weight here. in fact, I'm going to take... It's like an epinephrine shot. To haul all this stuff back. There we go. That'll make it a bit easier. Still can't sprint for very long. Actually, I can sprint for pretty long. So let's make a save, and I want to... Before I go back, though... I do want to try shooting the stuff over here. And maybe taking the medication that'll protect me from Psy influence. Oh god, the animals are still messing around over here. Would you just stop it already? Just leave. Can't you see all of your comrades have died? It's a pit of doom. Go away. Alright. Oh god. Fuck off. You want more, huh? Oh god. I'm gonna get gored. I'm gonna get gored. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ugh. And now they go to play with the dogs. Fucking wildlife. I don't want to fire that thing. I don't want to weaken its condition. Why can't you just go away? Like, what are they even doing? They're running around in a circle. Alright, well, let me take the Psy medication. Oh my god, every animal in the entire map is right here. Go away! Did that actually work? I don't think they're running away from the explosion, but they did actually fuck off, so... awesome. Alright. Psy medication. Looks like it's got 5 uses. Oh, it makes me dizzy, right? Oh god. Yep, I'm dizzy. Okay. So this doesn't hurt too much. Oh, this is interesting. Now can I shoot these things? I'm actually not really taking damage. I don't know if I don't know like what I can shoot exactly. I don't know if it's these things. I don't need this ammo and I don't need this gun, so it doesn't matter if I waste it. I know there's some sort of an entity here that I can probably shoot. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I think that's it. I see sparklies. Yeah! It just blew up. That might kill the Psy, but it's not going to take away the thermal. Oh no, oh no, it doesn't take away the thermal. So yeah, I still can't live here. Okay, so now I know. If I get a good thermal protection, I can kill whatever's causing the Psy influence there. And I also know that my mind blockers are extremely powerful, which means that I can probably take on the cave with the controllers under the burnt farmstead. Alright, let's head back, dump this shit, repair my weapon. There's a lot of exciting things in my future. New weapon. And the possibility of getting a lot of the... going to a lot of the areas I haven't been able to do before, thanks to my medication. So I'm going to try the burn farmstead. And I'm also going to use the toxicity medication to get to this chopper here in the swamps. I hear a fire, but I don't see one. I wonder if it'll burn me. Nope. I'm just gonna sprint everywhere with a detector in one hand and randomly throwing bolts at everything with my other hand. Looking like a crazy. Those look like bandits. Are those bandits? Let's find out. Only one way to know. Hey guys, what's going on? Hey. Yeah, okay, they're bandits. How am I not dead yet? There we go. It's weird, when I don't want to get seen, it seems like it's hard. Really hard. But then when I do want to get seen, I have to go up like 5 feet behind them until they see me. Alright, well let's crash their party. Are they seriously heading in my direction now? Yeah. Fuck you! I reload and they're heading the opposite direction. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. And these armor-piercing bullets are beast. Am I bleeding? No, but all my shit's broken. Oh my god, my mask is fucked. You know, let me try that again. I want to know, is my mask getting broken? Like, because it's getting broken. I know it's because I'm wearing it, but the fact that it's getting broken, does that mean it's actually protecting me from shots, or does it just get broken because you're receiving shots? Like, if I take this off, does it mean I'm just gonna die? Oh my god, one shot kill. One shot kill. Oh, and the game crashed. I'll be right back. Alright, let's try that again. Wow. These are armor-piercing, aren't they? Yep. They practically died in one shot each. Damn. You're alive. I can give him a medkit. Wait, do I even have a medkit? I don't even know if I have a medkit. Alright. Tell me where your stash is. Alright, you can go. Whoa, 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 you're not picking up a gun, are you? Are you picking up a gun? Okay. Cleaning kit. 12... gauge? Or 12, I'm not sure what the hell that's for. Some sort of a weapon. pretty loaded. Flesh eye, Maxim, meat, grenades. Stimpak. I'm holding 55 kilograms, holy crap. Yeah, the epinephrine's gotta wear off pretty soon at some point. You know, this game can look really, really good sometimes. Especially when you're in the reeds. These, like, swamplands with the really lush vegetation looks damn good. Of course, grass also plays horribly with compression, so after it's done getting mangled by YouTube's compression, it probably looks terrible. But to me, it looks good. No, I can't wait to repair this weapon. It's gonna be so good. So my light on? I do. Whoops. How's my charge looking? Where the hell is it? I've got so much stuff. There it is. It's about 50%.
Здравствуй.
Ah, okay. This is gonna take a while.
Попутного ветра. Как говорится.
Alright, he's dead. Mm-hmm. Thank you for the money. 15,000, holy crap. Have you seen any turtles here? Alright, there's the investigate the position. Alright, sell some crap. Military maps, shovel, IED, don't think I want that. Meat. Drugs, cigarettes, where's the cocaine? There it is. Keep the morphine. You know, maybe I should keep this as food. Thing is, it's worth a lot of money. The main advantage to other food, like the price per calorie is not very good, but it's way lighter. But I want the money. Keep the eyeballs. So one of these. In fact, I'll sell both of these. I think these grenades are just better. Alright, let's go store some stuff. You've attained the detective achievement, whatever that means. I don't know if I want to keep this thing around. Nah. I'll sell that. But I will store the ammo I don't need. I do need to repair my mask. Do I still have any uses of my small sewing kit? Nope, I used it all up. Alright, well, let's go ahead and repair. Wait, what? Does that not work on rifles? Shit. Oh, small bore rifle repair kit. Damn it. Hmm. Do I have anything that could possibly work on that? That's for conditions below 75%. Shit. Please tell me you sell something for this. Please, 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 please. Heavy outfit, repair, no. Ooh, here we go. Yeah, what caliber is this? 7.62? Okay, that would work for it. 14,000. Thing is, though, what would it cost to just buy a new one?
Здоров. Решил.
Right, sniper weapon. Oh, 55,000. Yeah, I've changed my mind. Alright.
Слушаю тебя.
Let's get this beast working. Then again, is my money better spent on armor? 84,000. I'm more than halfway there. Map making kit. I really don't want to settle for anything less than this. Because everything else is pretty terrible protection. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Let's do it. Is that 26%? I can use vodka to give it plus 4%. I'm gonna have something better, right? Surely I do. Oh god. What of this do I need? Glue? Seal wool? A bloodsucker jaw? Oh, there we go. 5%. So, what is that actually going to take it up to, though? It's going to be a little bit less than 50%, which is still complete shit. Then what do I repair it with? I would need another fixing kit. I don't think this is worth it. I need another fixing kit. It's going to cost a shitload of money. I don't think it is worth it. It doesn't seem like it to me. I would need at least one more to bring it up to the point where I can use a normal kit to repair it, which is 75% or above condition. So weird, it says base condition gain plus 28%, but it's not actually giving me 28%, it's giving me less. Well, shit. Now I just want to sell this thing, but I'm not going to get crap back for it. When's my last save? Well, the one I just did is obviously after I bought it, I think. Is it? I'm not entirely sure. Well, this is a mess. But yeah, I'm just gonna wait to buy one, I guess. Alright.
Как говорится,
oh god, I've got the stuff to deal with again. Alright, this is gonna take me a fuckload of time. I wasn't gonna cut it out, but yeah, I'm doing this. I'm not only dealing with a bunch of stuff, but I'm doing it again. So I am actually gonna cut this. I'll be right back. Alright, everything is dealt with. Didn't do anything too amazing, just sold my stuff. Unfortunately, I sold the sniper rifle, which I thought was going to be beautiful, but it just didn't seem worth it to repair it. And basically, I'm just saving my money to afford that amazing suit that gives you brilliant protection from basically every single thing, which costs about 80,000. So I'm more than halfway there. But now it's time to do some interesting stuff. First thing I'm going to do is go over to the burnt farmstead and attempt to use my psi medication and survive. Actually, I have no idea what time of day it is. It just suddenly got super bright, so I guess it's daytime. I think the epinephrine still hasn't worn off. Alright, I'm gonna hit it really soon. How long does this stuff last for? Oh, 100... That's a really long time. Gonna be dizzy as hell, but let's give it a shot. What am I gonna shoot him with? Alright, you can't hurt me, you bastards. I'm coming. Oh my god, I can't barely see. Wait. Where are they? What the hell? Are they not here? What? Okay, let me try going in there without taking medication. Did they pack up and leave? Weird. Alright, food and tobacco. That doesn't look too good of a weapon. Looks like it's made of rust and something. And something else that's not good, that I couldn't think of fast enough. Alright, well, maybe that's just one of their pit stops along the way to somewhere. Okay then, next stop. I'm thinking... Yeah, let's go for the swamp. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the swamp. Which way should I go? Well, I hear gunfire. Let's just go for the pipe, and I'll just follow it on over. Oh god, not you. Is he still there jumping? Oh my god. He's still there jumping. I feel bad for him. Stuck in a loop for the rest of his life. Forever jumping into the abyss. Oh, those things are so cute. Look at him. They're coming this way. I'm thinking maybe I should run! They're so cute. They're so cute, aren't they? They're so very cute. Look at them. They all want hugs. Group hugs. Well, hopefully I can say hello to the bloodsucker that was over by the swamp last time. This time, I have a shotgun. Not a very good one, mind you. Still gonna try to go around from the back again. I think this epinephrine is still active. Sweet. Another phantom fire. Yeah, that is so cool looking. It definitely did not look like that before. Actually, I'm gonna keep the shotgun out. That water, the way it's all pulled up and then pulled down. So cool looking. Let's get back to my rock of safety. Please get up on my rock of safety. There we go. Alright, it's gonna come in from there. Actually, might not even need the toxicity stuff. Depends, I'll try to go in and see what happens. I'm assuming the bloodsucker's around here. I'm just gonna stay on the move, and as soon as I hear something, I'm gonna sprint. Come on. Ugh. Am I bleeding? I don't think I am. Fucking jam. Come on. Come on. Jesus! Motherfucker! Give me your skin. That's actually kind of gross. Ew. I just hope there's not another one. Let's go ahead and take a stim back. Okay. Now I can maybe finally do this. I'm assuming there's only toxicity here. In which case, it's not worth putting on my mask, because it really only protects me from radiation for the most part. Oh, maybe it's... Oh. Yeah, there's definitely gas here. Oh my god! Oh. I didn't realize there were those things. I guess that makes sense. Everywhere else there's been toxicity, there's been those acid patches. Really hard to see him. It's a little faint cloud. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? The noises it's making, what in the hell is that? I've never seen that before. Oh god, there's a poltergeist. What the fuck's going on over here? Okay, shoot the poltergeist. I think I aggroed it. Don't come here. Don't come here. Explode. Fucking poltergeist. I'm assuming I'm hurting it. I don't know if I'm actually doing anything. Oh god. Where's that coming from? It's pretty far away. Could it affect me from that far? Holy shit, there's multiple ones of them! And I'm out of running out of ammo. I really don't know what the hell those things are. And I don't know where the hell the poltergeist went. Alright, I'm gonna shoot them from afar. I mean, I could just ignore them for now. I'm just gonna ignore them for now. I do want to kill them though, because they're freaking creepy. And I really don't like them being around here. Where did that poltergeist go? Whoa. What the hell? The noises those things make? They're terrifying. I don't know if there's enough room to walk in between those. There might be. What if I go a little bit... Oh god. If I go a little bit into the water. Alright, I could try to go in between them. Or I could try to go a little bit into the water. Oh, I hear another one. Anyway. There's definitely the poisoning stuff over there, so let's take my meds. Alright, I definitely need this on for some toxicity resistance. I guess it gives me a decent amount with the meds. Also, apparently I'm hungry. I'm gonna try to go here. YOLO! It worked.
Электроника внутри погорела. Даже изоляция на проводах расплавилась.
Find the reason for the electronic burnout. Find the source of the powerful electric charge which hit the Stingray 5 helicopter. How the hell would I do that? I don't know. You tell me. Alright, any bodies around here? Something I can loot? Oh, good. Oh, yes. Also looking for any artifacts. I don't see any. Thought there'd be a bunch around here. Wait, can I not open? Can I not open this? Oh, here we go. Rope. Bit of repair. A broken flashlight. And a Swiss knife. Oh, whole thing's worth it. So glad I came. I need to eat. It's weird, why can't I open this one up? Here we go. Ooh. All right. I saw at least one more of those things, and there was the poltergeist thingy, which I don't think I killed. Unless poltergeists can bleed. I'm doubtful. Oh. That also sounded like a bloodsucker. Is it fighting a bloodsucker? I'm not sure which one I would want to die more. The bloodsucker or the zombie thing? Oh god! What the hell? What the f- What is happening? Did it just nibble on my neck? I could move my view, but I couldn't move my character. I think it just sucked my blood or something. Well, it is called a bloodsucker. I suppose that makes sense. I didn't even know they could do that, though. Oh! Now it's foggy! Wonderful! Alright, come here, you fucker. Come on. Come on. Got him. A little bit. Ah. Oh. They're inside the pipe. Yeah, they're actually not that fast. Unless they have a special attack, I could probably take them. God, this just got really creepy with the fog. Is it below me? I thought one went up here, but there's gotta be one below me. What are these things? Grooming kit? Islam. Is Islam? Body's badly decayed. Well, I shot it like 2 minutes ago, are you kidding me? Grooming kit. Weapon cleaning and lubrication. There's more of them. Yeah, I don't know if I want to go in there. Let's go take a look. The poltergeist went in this direction. Sounds like something else is taking up residence here. Oh, hand or some coins? Take the hand, probably worth more. I'm assuming those are rare. Yeah, rare scientific specimen. Just need to find some scientists. These things are indescribably creepy. Personal journal. What's this journal about? Oh. That's a zombie. Damn it, I missed. Damn it! Waste of ammo. Yeah, let's just say zombies are they don't have very good aim. Oh my god. They're two head. Oh, there you go. It's not even dead. Now it's dead. Running low on ammo. Yeah, some weird stuff has taken up residence here. Alright, I want to know what this personal journal is. Primitive maps and notations, it's a leather binding, simple survival, tips for the common man, and nothing of much value. Oh. Well, that may be giving me like a stash location, but nope. Let's do the same thing I did with the bloodsucker lair. Take a peek inside of the windows. Since nothing in here should go invisible, I don't need to be as careful. Shooting, I think back in the direction I came from. What is up with the sun? Whoa. I think I better drink something. Get rid of the radiation. Should I check the basement again? I guess I will. Not sure if I looted you. I just picked up your pistol, didn't I? Didn't mean to. Yeah, I think I already looted you. Alright, see what's down there. Oh, there's probably nothing down here. Yeah, there's nothing down here. All Alright, where to now? Just stash behind the substation workshops. Alright. Let's go ahead and I want to go to the substation workshops and also loot the stash. But someone was telling me that the Iron Forest is a very interesting place. Last time I was there, it was like 7 layers of hell. Let's see if it's 20 now. So I'm gonna check it out on the way. Just gonna take a pit stop at the Iron Forest. It'll be simple. In reality, I'm going to save immediately before going inside. Go inside to see how much I'm going to die, and then probably reload my game and leave that for when I have a suit. And I don't mean a suit and tie. Follow the road. Actually, wait a minute, do I still have the... No, I don't still have the toxicity protection. Damn it. Probably an artifact in there. I'll save that for when I have the suit, I guess. God, it's so creepy. I think it's turning nighttime, and it's foggy. And I have almost no ammo. Which is why this is a particularly bad idea. Bandits or stalkers? That is the question. Bandits is the answer. Oh my god. Aim hacking son of a bitch. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I'm probably gonna die from a grenade in like 2 seconds. Ooh, headshot on the move. MLG, I'm proud of that one. Go down. Not sure if he's down, but he should at least be almost dead and probably bleeding. Yeah, I'm not so sure about the substation workshops now, because I don't think I'm gonna have the ammo to take anyone out. How many shots do I have left? 2. Where'd you go? Oh, you're in the... What the hell are you doing? You kooky bastard, come back here. One more. Got him. Mask isn't too bad. That's an interesting weapon you have there, my friend. What is that? Where is that? There it is. Thing's broken as hell. OTS 14-4A, what the hell is that? I don't know, but my proficiency is low, which means it's probably not worth a damn. And broken weapons are always worth practically nothing. Interesting weapon. Effin' fell. Flesh hide. Ooh. Some pretty good protection there. What the hell is that? That's a normal storm, right? Not any mission. Right. Now I've got radiation sickness. I'm paranoid that that's an emission. I don't think there's any point in going to the substation workshops at this point. I've got no ammo. Let's have a drink here. What can I drink? Where are my drinks? I know I have them. There's one. Do I have any alcohol? I don't see it. Whoa. That does not sound good. Alright, I'm gonna head back. So close, though. If there's only the one guy there like there was before, I could blast him in the face with my shotgun. I'm gonna take a peek. Also, is this the Iron Forest? Oh no, this is the place. Yeah, the Iron Forest is somewhere over there. Into the beautiful sunset. Beautiful lighting. Let's hope there's only like one dude here. Oh, that's more than one dude. That is a whole bunch of dudes. I'm gonna go this direction very fast. By very fast, I mean moderately fast, because I don't have the stamina to go very fast. Yeah, there are at least three people around the fire, and one that I saw running in my direction. Who doesn't appear to be actually chasing me, but I'm gonna leave anyway. Could go for the stash behind there, but I'll just come back and get it later. Not like the sound of that storm. Dogs. I hear dogs. It's getting close to nighttime. I want to take caffeine pills. What's my caffeine look like? Here we go. Oh god, fuck, oh no, don't kill me, I'm eating caffeine pills! Oh. Go. At least he was polite enough not to kill me while I was eating caffeine pills. Huh. Okay. Let's hope I don't encounter him now. Nice and steady, I can always sprint. Later. I'm just waiting for the noise. I can make it. To rest on top of a safe rock. My rock of safety. This is my peaceful place. Nothing can touch me here. Except a bullet. And an emission. And a grenade. Other than that, it's perfectly safe. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's just you again. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put the stim packs in the second quick slot. How many bandages do I have? I'm looking for them. Where are my bandages? I do have bandages, right? Oh, damn it. Need to keep going. No. There you go. Oh, God. Got a bunch of cats. Yeah, where are my bandages? Have I used them up? I don't see them. I don't think I have any. Yeah, it seems like if you can't drag it from the quick slot, that means you don't have it. Like, this I have, I can drag, this I have, I can drag, this I don't have, I can't drag, and this I can't drag. I think I'm out. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna miss if I shoot from here. Oh, hi. I'm gonna run now. Okay. I'm safe, almost. Okay. You want to keep this for a repair? I guess I will. Military maps, I'll just sell that though. It can be used for weapon cleaning, but oh well. Flesh high, that's the thing I might want to wear. This I don't. Well, can be used for weapons. It's really crappy though. Deck of cards, Playboy, meat. I could cook it. Which, I don't know, I mean, maybe if you cook it, it would get rid of the radiation. and the toxicity, but I kind of don't want to even touch it, unless I really have to. And so far, I haven't. Oh, the bloodsucker's skin is actually wearable. I'll have to check that out in a minute. Got to repair my damn mask again. And I badly, badly need ammo.
Ну что?
Oh shit, I need to repair my weapon too. Ooh. Ammo, please. There we go.
Alright,
let's go store some stuff and look for my weapon repair stuff, too. Actually, let's repair first. I don't think I have any armor repair kits left. Well, there's this. Might work. It only works with shotguns. Yeah, I think it's a shotgun cleaning kit. Don't think that would work with this, would it? 7.62. 7. Oh, yeah, it would. Yeah, that'll totally work. And some soiled underwear. Wonderful. Okay, oh god, there's too many things. Cleaning solvent, plus 7%, absolutely. Take it up to 100%. Perfect. Alright, now this. Damn it. I guess it's below 85%. Or it's not a light headgear? Is this a light headgear? Yeah, it says light gas mask. I guess it's just below the percent. Crap. Well, I guess I need another advanced sewing kit. Again. Yeah, I can't use the basics, right? Yep, 85%. Один сталкер говорит другому: "А я с собой в поход всегда фотографию тёщи беру. Зачем?" I'm trying to save money, but I'm losing money. Ah, life in the zone. Wait a minute. No, it's 87%. So why didn't this work?
Ну ты выдал.
Light headgear sets. Light gas mask. I'm confused, but whatever. So I need 4% to get it up to 100%. I'll use my Swiss knife. Alright, fully repaired that, fully repaired weapon. Time to stash my shit and sell some more stuff, I guess. And then finally go hit up the interesting places that I was about to hit but ran out of ammo. Body parts. Disgusting. Oh yeah, I need to sell that stuff too. Well, I'll deal with that in just a minute. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. That took like a half hour. What the hell was I doing? I was storing stuff, right? I think I was storing stuff. Okay, put the underwear in there. Sell my cigarettes. Oh yeah, I was thinking about putting the bloodsucker skin on. It would be satisfying to wear their skin, wouldn't it? Wait, if you wear a bloodsucker skin, can you go invisible? Probably not. I've got a lot of caffeine tablets. I would get rid of it. But it weighs so little, it's practically irrelevant. Grooming kit. Alright, flesh hide. So I was also thinking about wearing this one. So it offers almost no damage protection, but does protect against thermal and acid, toxicity, electricity. Not much. A little bit more radiation. Pseudo-dog fur. Actually, I think it's better in every way than the pseudo-dog fur, isn't it? Acid thermal 20%. I think it is. Alright, I'm pretty sure it is, so I'm gonna keep it. I'll keep this for repair. What about the bloodsucker skin? 2%. Minus 19%. Ugh. Significant amount of electricity resistance. Still not much, though. I don't think it's worth it. No, I'll keep it though. Once again, for repairs. Shove that in there, shove that in there. I've got a lot of ammo in here now. Grooming it. Where's all my weight coming from? I've got a strangely large amount of weight on me, even though I don't seem to have much. Oh, grenade. I mean, most of the stuff I have are pills, which weigh almost nothing. 0.01 kilograms, it's practically nothing. Oh, might be the flesh-eyed. Weighs 4. This weighs 2. 2, yeah, okay, so it weighs like 2 more pounds. That's gotta be it. God, I've barely got any extra weight. Like, I'm just skimming really close to the max capacity. And there's not much I can do about it. I mean, I need to carry my 2 weapons, I need to carry my armor and my helmet. I need to carry this if I want to take artifacts with me. There's really not much I can cut out. Guess I've just gotta live with it. Alright, next stop is, let's go back to the substation workshops and then check out the Iron Forest Anomaly. But first, let's go to sleep. Or wait, is it already day? Is it already day?
Здравствуй.
That is most certainly not day. I actually don't know how to tell what time it is. I thought maybe wherever this wherever this is at indicates your current time, but it looks like it doesn't. Not entirely sure. Whatever, it's not that big of a deal. And it's foggy. Wonderful. Go have a wonderful journey. Hey, what's your story? Fascinating, bye. This game is so creepy, extra creepy, when it's foggy. Let's just go straight there. Through the swamps. Let's eat some more food.